Enjoy the fresh air. The last time you'll get to.
You're now under house arrest, and you'll remain in these premises for the duration of your entire sentence. What happened?
You wouldn't believe me.
Try me.
Mike did this to me.
Only Mike's dead.
Well, he's taking the news badly.
I guess living in a house where you killed your husband must be tough on anyone, huh?
This is my house. And I'm not leaving, you hear me?
It's been a long time since you've been to confession, Marnie. No!
I committed a terrible crime, but I'm not a murderer, I'm not.